methods. So, the first method which we are going to solve is the traditional method. So, let's start. Now, this same question we'll be solving using new two different methods which we have learned from our teachers.